This world is in dangerous place, not because of the people, or our malignant evil. How have no good is in their heart, not even the tiniest bit. This world is in dangerous place because of the people who don't stand up against the oppression. The people who think that there are small problems, that are first world problems, are more important than the life of others. The people who think that because they are poor, they cannot be vegan, for example. And because of that, they're indirectly, because of the butterfly effect, letting children die from starvation in third world countries, because their food is fed into animals. How are then sent to the West? And how with subsidy money, that they pay with taxes, makes cheaper than there should be. This world is a dangerous place because of the people who are oppressed, people who have little. That those people not learn to be humble, and instead blaming their children, hating their children, because they don't know how to solve the problem they have. This world is a dangerous place because of the people who are in violent relationships, not a child, and beat that child because that child is weaker than them. This world is a dangerous place because of the man who's treated bad by his boss and then hit his anger on his dog instead of saying the boss how shitty he acts and stand up for himself and not become a bully. This world is a dangerous place because of the idea that there are little problems of the ones that are on the top, that they have the right to oppress the ones that are lower, and that they then oppress the ones that are lower, and then you have a curtain of oppressing. This was a dangerous place because majority of people don't stop the chain there and take responsibility. Don't oppress the ones who are in your power. This world is in dangerous place because most people know that this, what is happening in the animal agriculture industry, is cruel. But I think their taste pleasure is more worth than the life of others, or their act like that. This world is a dangerous place because of people who play lip service. Lip service. This is what it is when you say, oh, I care about children that are dying from starvation. It's so sad. Or what happens in animal agriculture is so bad, but still consuming it. For the animals, it does not change if you feel it's sad. Aren't it sad? What happened to them? It's like with children that die from starvation because our system bullies them indirectly by forcing their government to force feed animals into existence and then transport it to the West because there's cheaper labor there. Around 80 to percent of all the animals are raised in the countries where their children, and the majority of the children die from starvation. So, you know. And how can you go vegan easy and cheap? Oh, you can buy some rice. Buy a big bag of rice. It's probably not more than 40 euros. And then you can have one that is 20 kilograms or 40 pounds for that problem. You can buy probably maybe even cheaper if you know your shop. If you want to buy organic, that's probably a bit more expensive, but still. I bet it is not more expensive than steak, or must I say, cow butt. Look in your yard. Eat beans, lentils, legumes, potatoes, fruits like bananas and apples, and pears. They are often absolute not expensive, and if you go to the farmer's market, bro, you maybe can find even better deals. I can show you that some ways to keep it for the winter in glass bowls. Then you cook it, then you put it in glass bowls, put it upside down, make it in a pot, not in a pot, not in the wheat, jar, metal jars, I mean, where are glass jars, I call them pots, and you call them jars, get them, but this world is a dangerous place. Because the majority of people seems to not want to view the situations from the true victim's point of view. It seems a lot of people have no self-reflection. Absolute no self-reflection. And even if you only care about yourself, please go vegan. Because eating animals is like beating children. In a way, pigs are killed on the age of just a half year, most of the time. 1.5 year. They can live up to the age of 15. Indeed. Chickens, most of the time, except the male chicks, are killed on the day that they are born. Live to 6 months when they are raised for their meat, for their flesh. There are 1.5 year when they are raised for their periods. Oh, I mean, you call that X. This is a euphemism. It comes from the cloaca people. Cloaca is the asshole / vaginal hole, the private woman part. And that's where you get your hormones from, which is loaded with cholesterol, by the way. With one egg containing up to 270 micrograms of cholesterol, that's a lot. That's more than one person have heart problems. It's recommended to eat with us around 200 max. I say no, thin it off. Because you don't need cholesterol. Your body make all the cholesterol you need. You don't need it from an outside source. There's the only such thing as bad cholesterol, getting it from an outside source. So, stop abusing your heart. Show that you are better than the rich guys by going vegan if you are poor. Or if you are rich and you're watching this, maybe give some mercy and compassion to living creatures who have never harmed you in your whole life. And maybe do some meditation, self-reflecting meditation, because you are a spoiled, not going to say it. I think you know what I was thinking about. When darkness and light become one, the reality is smitten away, and the truth become visible. Go.